Okay, so in this video, I will teach you how to factor polynomials, which is an example of difference of two squares. Now, so the question is, paano nyo ba malalaman na yung ifa-factor nyo ay example ng difference of two squares? So, tingin tayo dito. Okay, so dapat yung unang term ay perfect square. Yung pangalawang term ay perfect square din. Then the operation should be subtraction since ito ay difference. So, x squared minus y squared, yan, di ba? Ito ay perfect square, tapos subtraction, tapos perfect square. Therefore, ito ay example ng difference of two squares. So, paano ba natin siya gagawin? So, ito na yung factors niya, nakaset up na dyan. So, what are we going to do first is, we just going to get the square root of x squared. Okay, so yung square root ng x squared ay x. So, ilalagay lang natin siya dyan. X dun sa unang factor, x ulit dun sa pangalawang factor. Next, we get the square root of the second term, which is y squared. So, square root of y squared is y. Lagay ulit natin y. Tag-isa ulit yung dalawang factors. Then, after that, dapat yung isang dapat ay positive, at saka yung isang factor ay negative. Okay? So, dapat laging magkaiba na. So, let's apply it here. So, what are we going to do, class, is we get the square root of the first term. So, the square root of the first term, which is x squared, ay x. So, lagay natin dyan yung x. Lagay natin yung x on the other factor. Next. So, what is the square root of 49? Okay, so the square root of 49 is 7. Why? Because 7 times 7 is equal to 49. Okay, so ilagay natin dito yung 7. Ilagay natin dito yung 7. So, since itong example ay example ng difference of two squares, therefore, we can say na yung isa ay positive, yung isa ay negative. So, if we want to check if the factors are correct or right, so you're just going to make use of FOIL method. Okay, so multiply nyo lang yan, then dapat ito yung lumabas na product.